So without further ado, let me introduce to you the Revelers. And you'll be quiet and pay attention. They are not used to that. So if we start getting too rambunctious, we're going to have to put a microphone up. This is going to be kind of an acoustic set. Not their usual thing, but the room is so lively and you're so attentive. We can do it. So we're going.
Disregard everything he just said.
What does that mean?
That means it's a song I wrote. It's on our first album. I think it's the first song. It's the first song I ever wrote, for sure. But it means now I can see the error of my ways, and it's too late to change them. But it's not too late to beg for forgiveness. It's never too late to ask for forgiveness. This is a church.
Thank you.
bringing beer to church, but it does say something in the Bible about spilling beer.
That is looked down upon.
We have some magic cups on the table that turn other liquids into water once you put them in the blue. It's sort of the reverse process.
I'll take one of those sacrament cups.
That man might be from the south. Oh, man.
Oh. How y'all doing out there tonight? Well, I gotta thank y'all all for coming. I'm sure everybody drove a really long way to get here. Further than we drove to get here, for sure.
Really?
But, let's play a little waltz. The Cajun music will alternate a lot. The traditional bands will alternate between playing two steps and waltzes back and forth. The last one was a two step, and we'll give you a little example of a waltz. Okay. Let's play the Widow's Wish. It's a song written by, I forget, the man, I want to say Alamo? Or is it Alamo or Crajon? Or not, either one of those. But it's a guy from Louisiana. He was a guitar player, a steel player, I want to say. And this was the only song he ever wrote, which is why I don't really know much about him. But I do know that. And it's called The Widow's Wish. And it's, and in it, he wrote it right after his wife passed away. And it says, I would love to be a doll stuffed with straw hung on the wall. That way I wouldn't have a heart that's breaking so, and I wouldn't have to shed so many tears over the one I've lost. Very happy music. Very good. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
want somebody to have a third song? Okay. Well,
I say four so.
We'll play y'all a little two-step right now by the request of the man on the guitar, y'all. How about a hand, Mr. Chad Justin? Yeah.
Usually we play a waltz to see how everybody's dancing, and then we play a two-step to see how everybody's dancing. So this will be, we'll try them both.
The waltz doesn't know so well. Dance
a two-step somewhere. No, just joke. We love the listening audience. We really do. Not me, it's sarcastic, no. It's not sarcastic. I mean it.
Well, this next song is called Lost on Pie, which means Straw Cove. Place in Louisiana. It's a song about working all week and not getting paid and not having any money to go out on Saturday night. So you just go to your girlfriend's house and hang out over there because you know you can always have a good time over there.
It's sort of a hiss with musicians, minus the working part.
We're getting paid, right?
Thank you.
doing something. That's really a thing.
Especially good times.
Especially good times.
Sure. Sort of limited.
Yeah.
You can roll anything you want, but good times are good with it.
Meatballs are good.
Burritos? I love burritos. How about Mr. Chad Jazz? Y'all want to hear him do another one?
Yeah. Oh,
sure.
We're going to do one of our songs.
He's humble. He's humble. It's really one of his songs. No, it's too late. He said it. We get
if they if they like it, I'll say it's one of my songs.
We'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I've heard singing drummers, but I don't think I've ever heard an unamplified singing drummers.
Well, we're going to really do some sinning now.
I would say that this song has never been played in a church before, but that's probably not true.
Were you playing this song in a church before?
We're going to play some Zydeco music. Yeah. How many people have never heard of Zydeco music before? Well, Zydeco music is a music that was sort of came out of the blues, I guess you could say, in Louisiana through accordion players. It's a long, rich history, starting way back in the mid-1900s. This is a song we got from a guy from Eunice, Louisiana, and the differences and subtleness is very complicated, but it's easier just to hear it. So if you hear this, you can still say that you haven't heard those out of if you don't have a scrub board. And apparently, we've been told very, very frequently that you have to have, we're not a Zydeco band, but we don't have a scrub board. I'm sorry. We failed you. Aww. We'll do our best, sir. Here's a song we got from Mr. John Delafosse. Got it down.
Yeah, you want to do it? Give it a shot, Blake.
Let's pull through, boys.
In memory of our scrub board players.
Thank you.
critique on one of our sets, and somebody told us that our dance moves were not going to make anyone forget about the Temptations anytime. The good thing is nobody should forget about the Temptations.
Not just for the dancing. There was other things about him that were good, too.
Good
deal,
Tristan.
Yeah,
good outlook.
Good outlook. Somebody wrote a lot of good songs for him, too.
Good drummer. I remember there was a real good drummer.
Yeah, he's heard about
this once, so that one guy. I thought we slowed things down a little bit and get the Sultan in some more. Did y'all know we had a Sultan in our band? He's the Sultan of Sultry. Put your hands together one time for Mr. Eric Fry.
Yeah. I'm going to send this one out to a special friend. I see that Gary is back there. This one's a fitting song because I was told he was going to be in California for the weekend, so I'm believing that maybe I'm seeing an apparition. So this was called Just When I Thought That I Was Dreaming, and there was Gary. He offered us to stay at his house, and I felt like maybe we're kind of cheating. We're actually going back to Rhode Island tonight, so I feel kind of bad at Gary. Sorry, man. Thought you were out of town. This is for you, Just When I Thought That I Was Dreaming. Thank you.
Well, should we get the rest of the boys back up? I think they were hoping we were going to do a waltz, but we'll not give them such pleasure. Welcome back to the stage, y'all, Mr. Chaz Justice.
Thank you. Hey, they seem to like that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All of a sudden.
It lives for another day.
We won't cancel it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Do you want to do your waltz?
Say yes.
Another song that we just started playing and just learned yesterday on the porch. It's a very beautiful waltz written by none other than, you guessed it, how about a hand for Mr. Daniel Cooley?
There's another little French waltz. I will say that I didn't write the melody and the chords, but I got the lyrics from an old French song from found in an old Alan Lomax Field recording from 1934. I believe they were from St. Landry Parish. It's called Bonsoir Tout le Monde. So, kind of good night, everybody. And it's all about this guy whose girlfriend is packing all her clothes, and it's like, don't leave me. But if you are going to leave me, well, no, that's not really, yeah. Trying to think, actually, I've explained it. I've never explained this before.
That's pretty good.
I've never even played this before.
Just think of somebody on their knees begging somebody not to leave.
Okay, got it.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
any Game of Thrones fans out there?
Oh, yeah.
We got that little part, it's like...
Easy.
Well, what should we do now?
Any other HBO series that we have
finished? Sopranos.
Just put it in French. No, we don't have it.
Sure.
We're going to play another. This is a set full of new songs that we haven't played before. Sorry, but thank you.
That's good.
All right. And this one's going to, can you guess who this one's going to be written by?
My doctor says this one's astonishingly excellent. Proves positive in all tests.
Somebody watches the news, right? Or at least that's aware. Yeah, that's yesterday's news.
And I got to blow down a wall. All right.
few people were asking me at the break about the flooding in Lafayette area. We do appreciate your concern. Everybody here is okay. And our families.
Stage,
yeah. We were up here. I didn't stay dry, but yeah, we did have some friends get some water damage in their house, and it's pretty crazy down there. But most of the people in our close inner circle are dry. We throw a little festival called the Black Pot Festival. You know about, and that happens at a great place right on the Bayou Vermilion called Vermilionville, and they got quite a bit of water there, but amazingly none of the buildings got water in them. The area where we do the camping is still a couple of lakes right now, but it should be dry by October, we're told.
Somebody asked me during the break if I would talk about my instruments.
Yeah.
So I have a fiddle, and then I have this thing, which is called, well, we call it an accordion, or it's a Cajun accordion or something. Some people call it a melodeon, and it's basically a handheld harmonica, right? It's actually four different, these things up here represent one harmonica that's inside of here. So I have four harmonicas blowing all at the same time. Micro harmonica, it's different on the push and the pull, right? So if I want to play a scale, I have to play it. And that scale is really, thank you. And that scale is the only scale that I have on here. It's a C major scale. So all I can do is play all the notes, like the white keys on the piano. That's all I have on this accordion. Because it's a C major scale. So to play the other notes, I have that one was built by my grandfather. This one was built in Italy by a guy named Dino Raffetti. This is not my name. No, it's not my name. Check and make sure every time. So this one, we call this a three-row accordion or a triple row. And I have, as you can see, three rows of buttons. And it's like three of that one in one box, right? So I have three different major keys. I have F, B flat, and E flat. So I can play them all at the same time. Or choice of buttons at the same time. And that's the difference between the two. Now you know. Say you didn't know because now you do. It is, well, I have accidentals up here, so I can play a chromatic scale on this one. But it's mainly just for the three keys that come with the rows.
It's still push and pull too.
And it's still push and pull too, yeah. So it's like...
What do the buttons on your left hand do?
Magic.
Hey, this is where they call this the bass side of the accordion. So you can play. Right? And they correspond with the rows over here too. They're very noisy and I don't play them a whole lot. Sometimes I do. And there's a secret air button. Right, I don't have to because I have a bass player. And there's a drum and a guitar player who do all that stuff.
I got all the accidentals on this.
That's an accident.
I have a walking accidental.
That's an accident waiting to happen.
Here we are.
Sure. We can do that.
Let's put it to work.
Yeah, it's time for you to earn your keep. So we're going to have you sing along on a song. Is that okay? Would you sing along? It's got all in English. It's all in English. Nobody freak out. Unless you were hoping to have some French in there. Were you hoping for some French? No? He's like, of course I was hoping for French. He's like, oh no, I'm leaving if you start learning some French. Not
it. Let's keep it English.
We'll do English. See how it goes. feeling some good vibes. So it's really easy. All you got to do is say, when I say, oh yeah, you say,
oh yeah.
No, it was oh yeah.
Yes. Yes.
So, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Since we are in church, there's points that you have to sort of put your hand in the ceiling and put your hand up and say,
oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
And then you really get into it. If you want to. No pressure. A little song I got from Boozoo Shakers, and it's called
Oh yeah!
Yeah. Okay, that's a really good education system.
That one
rocked on.
Thank you.
Who wants to hear Glenn Field sing another song?
Yeah!
If he doesn't have a mic yet, I'll tell you about it. We're going to do one that we just recorded, and we're putting out on Volume 2
Fans
Swamp Pop Classics, and it's 45 RPM vinyl. Volume 1 was so popular that we're making another one. They're not selling as much as you might think, but they are really, really cool. We all have about 100 of them in each of our houses.
I just play them once and then throw them away and I get
another. Yeah, they're not in mint condition anymore.
Yes, exactly.
But we only press a few limited quantities, and once they're gone, so if you're thinking about buying one, you might want to buy it tonight.
Anyway, this is a song we learned from a guy from Lafayette, Louisiana, Mr. Warren Storm. Kind of an unsung hero of Louisiana swamp pop music, so we're gonna do it for you now.
Tell me that
You want to keep it down and do a good
test? Y'all have been encouraging us too much, so we're going to keep playing new songs.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Alright. Alright. Well, it's fun. You might have fun. Good song. You probably recognize this song. This is a little Chris Christopherson song that we do in sort of our Tejano sort of way. Sort of Flaco Jimenez inspired.
We're Tejano.
We know Tejanos.
I really do have some Tejano friends, and a couple of them are
in a band called Lost Tex Maniacs, who we love, and they're playing at the Rhythm and Roots Festival this weekend, which we are also playing at. And if you all are going to be there, make sure to check them out. They're also going to be at the Black Pop Festival this year, so we're happy about that.
What's up right now? Okay. So I don't know if you guys who follow science news, especially the fringe of science news like I do, there was a report that came out a couple years ago about, you know, they might have found aliens. The report just came out maybe today or yesterday. I just found out about it, but they found this signal that may or may not be proof or not proof of either an advanced or a, you know, kind of like our civilization. Proof of life. And basically, everybody's saying, hey, y'all just keep in tune. So we're going to send this song out to SETI and all the great things that they're doing. And also NASA and all the great things that they've done. And a big shout out to Elon Musk and SpaceX and all the great things that they're doing.
See here.
I'm a big NASA fan. I'm actually not wearing my NASA shirt underneath this. I actually had to prove myself the other night when I said I was wearing a NASA shirt. Anyway, so we're going to send this song out to all the space fans out there. Space fans, wherever you are. A little song called Trip to the Moon, a little song that we learned from Gary U.S. Bonds.
One, two, one, two, three.
To do what space people do, and do the sun break, and do the
down there and do another song?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah.
What'd you say, Eric? How about a double shot? Brought to you by Bruno's Bunk Asian Seasoning.
Wait, Miller, what is Bruno's Bunk Asian
Seasoning? Bruno's Bunk Asian Seasoning is the official seasoning of the Revelers.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You can check it out over there. It will change your life. It will change. It will fix. It will turn all your bad dreams into good dreams.
All reports turn all your early tomatoes into in-season tomatoes. Just a sprinkle.
Turn boring eggs into pizzazz eggs. Cajun eggs.
Pretty much just turns any food into Cajun food. That's a secret of Cajun. But it's only $5 for a can. And you can only get it from us, so don't leave without picking some up.
And now, is there a trap?
Yeah.
Started in discarded way too.
inform that we are way over time. An incredible audience. Give yourselves a round of applause. And thanks for putting up with all these songs. We had a great time. So the next time we come, we'll see the bats. Promise. There's a little song I wrote. It doesn't have a name, or it does have a name. Let's call it. Let's see. What are we going to call it?
Hope the cops don't come
to West Whately.
Wait.
Here we go. Thank y'all for coming. 1, 2. make all this happen for you. All the volunteers and everybody, but especially Paul and Claudia.
Y'all give it up for Blake Miller!